What up? It's me, Kevin, and today I'll be playing Halo 4 on my Xbox 360.
Tell me about the children. Dr. Halsey.
You already know everything.
You kidnapped them.
Children's minds are more easily accepting of indoctrination. Their bodies more adaptable to augmentation. The result? Was the ultimate soldier. And because of our success, when the Covenant invaded, we were ready.
Dr. Halsey, you're bending history for your own favor, and you know it. You developed the Spartans to crush human rebellion, not to fight the Covenant.
In one human world after another fell, when my Spartans were all that stood between humanity and extinction, nobody was concerned about why they were originally built.
So you feel in the end your choices were justified?
My work saved the human race.
Do you think the Spartans' lack of basic humanity helped?
What are you after? The others before you were naval intelligence, but you... you're something else.
Records show Spartans routinely exhibited mildly sociopathic tendencies. Difficulty with socialization.
Records show efficient behavior operating in hazardous situations. I supplied the tools to maintain that efficiency.
Do you believe the Master Chief succeeded because he was, at his core, broken?
What does John have to do with this? You want to replace him?
The Master Chief is dead.
His file reads missing in action.
Catherine. Spartans never die.
Your mistake is seeing Spartans as military hardware. My Spartans are humanity's next step. Our destiny as a species. Do not underestimate them. Most of all, do not underestimate him.
Bye.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the Dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing your systems online now. And you wrote your ship firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the ship's gravity generator. Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Seems like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask. We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, four floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now.
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
Help us over to the observation deck.
It's directly above us. Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against. The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into a Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft, flanking us! Intercept course. Head for the elevator banks.
Didn't the ship sensors say we still had weapons?
Yes, but since the ship was torn in half, we can't access the weapon stations. We'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
Thank you.
We've got to hurry. The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart.
We are the forces to see the lines.
Ask the Eagle Man. I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!
Where are we?
Checking coordinate impact data.
We have asked you to give up your family, your childhood, your future.
Cortana.
I'm sorry. It's the crash. I'm fine.
Something was wrong even before we left the Dawn.
Chief, really, I'm fine.
Cortana.
I was put into service 8 years ago.
8 years.
AIs deteriorate after 7, Chief.
Halsey.
Chief.
We need to find Halsey.
Chief, please.
She made you. She can fix you.
I won't recover from rampancy, Chief.
If we can just get back to Earth and find Halsey, she can fix this.
Don't make a girl a promise you can't keep. We need to move. It doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?
Plenty. Why?
We still need a ride home.